Ik is blij dat ik een van de eerste kan wees hier bij die school wat gevaccineerd ingeënt gaan worden. En daardoor kan ik je voorbeeld stellen dan voor de rest van het personeel, dat hulle hoef nie bekommerd te wees nie. Daar is maar die bietjie, ek wil nie sê vrees nie, maar dat mense weet wat om te verwag nie. Maar ek is seker dat alles al goed afloop.
Everybody, now I am glad that I am up to date for the vaccine. I am not scared at all. And I'm just thankful that the department has gotten to this point where we, at like long last, we are getting this, because it's at school, it is terrifying to be at school and, you know, just to be vulnerable to contract the coronavirus again. I've had COVID myself and I don't want COVID again. So yeah, I am I'm glad that I'm going this afternoon. I'm just hoping that it won't take that long. So yeah, see you on Monday. Vaccinated.
This is Nani. She's going for a vaccination today. She's getting her first jab. So tell us more about how you're feeling today, Miss Nani.
Well, all I can say is keep me in your prayers.
Ready for today? How are you feeling?
Cedrus is going tomorrow to be jabbed, like they call it. So, Mr. Cedrus, this is how he looks. He's very anxious. Is there anything you'd like to say, Mr. Cedrus? Are you feeling excited or... But you look very, very anxious. Meneer Cedrus heeft geen woorden. Dit is al wat hij zegt.
Hij maakt keer een vakantie.